But with a serve. High toss pendulum. Samovdina Matilova. Good pressure into the court. Looking a little bit more powerful. Dominated first from outside of Japan. Oh, she then still had a lot to do there. Beautiful forehand. Oh, dribbling underneath and up because the table surface is in the way with the backhand side. Mm. Well, the ball's tangled. Any tension in the arm and you'll probably miss. And there's a little bit there in the block of need to play there. Bit of a nice side. Mm.
Six.
Break there for Ishikawa. Good pressure. 4 game points to Kasumi. Ooh, nice change of direction there from the Egyptian. Guided flick attempt, but it doesn't land down. Nice loose wrist on the receiver. Oh, zipping backhands there and out of the Infinity Arena. Hmm. Oh, these are the rallies. You see, neither player refusing to budge, but then Ishikawa changes it. Down the line. Tries it again there a little bit earlier, but goes too. Best. 35 out of 66, she's won. Oh, nice. Very bouncy. A bit less bouncy than Mimarito, but. Oh.
Seven.
Backhand cross court, it's quite suffocating. Because look how good she is once you give her that space. Mm. Difference to the outcome of this game, 6 game points. Whoa, oh my goodness. Oh, rally of the match there.
Turn five.
Couple of nets. Efficient.
Seven,
another ten. Game point.
11-7.
She stretches her too wide there. Higher ranked as you can be without being on that list, and she's here. 2-0 up.
One long.
Oh. Oh, beautiful there, coming in over the table. Ito in the sense that you won't see her really hitting flat hit forehands.
Four, one.
Puerto Rico is definitely an exception. one of the last ever players to defeat Chow Meng, the Olympic champion. Ishikawa played Meshref. Ishikawa won in straight games, and that was at the 2019 Women's World Team Championships, was held this month. And Meshref now serving for survival. First one's good. So good. Where it came from against the momentum of Meshref with 7 match points. Well, a near flawless performance there for Kasumi Ishikawa. She beats Dina Meshref once more. The Egyptian with the